life. I've got 3 of 4. This is the third challenge, the Heinz Burger Challenge right here. I kind of knocked it off its little axis there. Burgers, bacon, lettuce, tomato. It's got onion rings, eggs. I think the bun is actually homemade, not quite sure. But yeah, totally cool. Like I said, it's got a lot of stuff. I'm gonna eat it, probably slightly hot. I have ordered the fourth challenge. I'm doing all 4 in one sitting. I have taken 1 sip of water so far and I'm on the 3rd challenge. I have 20 minutes to have this 2.5 pound burger. Not bad, huh? I've ordered the 4th challenge already, 6 ghost wings, and I have to do that in 6 minutes now. That one's gonna, I saved that for last for a reason. Didn't know if I was gonna have enough time to do it, but I ordered it anyway, so. I've got this. It is massive. Not so massive. But overall, I think all these 3 together, it's gonna be actually a pretty decent sized challenge. Over 10 pounds, so. Yeah, we'll see what we can do. So, oh gosh. We've got 20 minutes. It is still hot, so I'm gonna start it now anyway because I just wanna get through this here. So we're gonna do this on 3, 2, 1. All right. And it has Tabasco sauce or Frank's Red Hot too. Oh, I got it. Oh my. Not quite cooked all the way. But whatever.
Are you hungry?
Hmm?
What
can't win them all. slowest 2.5 pound chili I've ever had in my life. Raw egg. It's like a booger. That's gross. That was an abysmal 16 minutes. For me to take 16 minutes for that size of the challenge is horrible. I had something stuck here halftime. I couldn't even get anything down, so that's my own, whatever. I just moved down, so that was all right. That's cool. But yeah, so as of right now, we're sitting at 3 of the 4 challenges completed. One sitting, still the same glass of water. One blockage. That's gonna stink the poop later. Wings were ordered quite a while ago, so I'm sure they're done. Hopefully they're cool now. Wow. One more. 6 wings. 6 minutes. Oh gosh. We'll be back in a moment, folks.